Kansas City, Missouri says it is making progress in cleaning the city's side streets and residential areas. The city says it has received far fewer complaints about snow removal this week than it did during the first big storm of last year. KMBC's Micheal Mahoney reports this week on why that may be. Michael?
Well, that's because Kansas City, Missouri is now turning its bigger trucks and stuff to attention to the side streets and residential areas, like the one that we're on right now, as 2 days after the metro's first major substantial snowfall of the year. And they believe things are going much better than the heavy snowstorm from Christmas of 2009.
With the main roads cleared because they got the most attention during the storm, the focus is now on side streets and neighborhoods in Kansas City. This cul-de-sac in the southeast part of town didn't get plowed until today.
Which I'm happy with. We do live on a hill here, so it is kind of hard.
Venable says he called the city Tuesday and again this morning. The city's rule is that neighborhood streets get one passable lane.
We're not obsessed with getting down to the pavement because we know we cannot do that with the size of our road system. We're wanting to make sure that you can find your way out to the major streets that are clear.
Judging by the calls coming into the city's 311 Action Center, their complaint line, Kansas Citians have been patient, although calls for help are up today. Venable thinks that crews frequently miss his street because he is so close to the Raytown City line.
I understand that, everybody's always complaining at the same time when it comes to snow removal, but 6 years and I've seen two trucks.
Back live on the side streets of Kansas City, the Public Works Department says there is almost no comparison available to the snowfall from this year and the way the streets have been cleaned thus far from this storm this week and what happened during the Christmas storm of 2009. We're live on the streets of Kansas City. Back to you.
All right, Michael, thank you. Most of the calls into the city's complaint line this week have not been about getting streets plowed. Most of the calls deal with trash not being picked up on time because of the snow.